could work, my friend. I believe there is hope for us yet. We only need a strategy.
Listen to my words. I am Galadriel, the Lady of the Golden Wood. Do not be afraid, my friend. Your people are short-lived, but the fate of Middle-earth is yours to command. I will not long disturb your sleep. I can visit you in dreams for only a short time. I have looked into my mirror and seen much that worries me. Let me show you.
Story mode movie.
Thank you.
You are near to wakefulness. The last tendrils of sleep will soon release you. You ask why I wanted to show you this? It is for one reason. I saw you in my mirror, not once or twice, but often. Whether you desire it or not, your fate is tied to that of Middle-earth. Do not forget my words when you awaken. The free peoples of Middle-earth will have need of you. You must not fail them.
A dead end will surely work in our favor.
John Brackenbrook and his hunters have reached the outskirts of Archit to find it already ablaze. A desperate struggle to save their village is about to begin. Hopefully, you have arrived in time.
We have no time to lose. We must save Ned! Chet must still be saved. There are more up ahead. We must find my father before it's too late. Look, Atli is ahead. All must not be lost. Well met, friend. Is the crafting hall safe? Although the mad badger burns, I still hold out hope. Father, I knew you would survive.
Defend us!